Let us find the general solution of this differential equation. This is a linear differential equation. It is non-homogeneous. This part is called the non-homogeneous part. And then the general solution of this differential equation is the solution of the homogeneous plus the particular solution. To find the solution of the homogeneous, we make the non-homogeneous part equal to zero, and then we need to solve this homogeneous equation. It is well known that the solution of this differential equation is y sub h equal to a constant e to the 3t. Now we look for the particular solution. To find the particular solution, we look at the non-homogeneous part, and then we look for something similar, a e to the 2t. One checkpoint that we need to do is we need to see if this particular solution is essentially the same as the homogeneous solution. It is not, then this first case is going to work. We do the derivative, and the derivative of this function is 2a e to the 2t, and we'll replace this in the original equation to find a. The derivative, which is 2a e to the 2t, must be equal to 3 times the function, but this is the function, a e to the 2t plus 4e to the 2t. Then when we move this to the left, we get negative a e to the 2t must be equal to 4e to the 2t, and from here we get that a is negative 4, and that means that the general solution of our differential equation is the solution of the homogeneous, which is c e to the 3t, plus the particular solution, plus would be minus 4 e to the 2t.